Welcome to Smile Tips from Smile Makers Training. And today it's a very, very, very simple tip. It is the power of appreciation. Okay? So, you know, for example, I would like to give you a simple example of what a difference it makes when you appreciate something. So think of a meal which is there on the dining table. You know, we don't realize it. The words that we give out create some positive or negative vibrations around us. Similarly, we also get affected by the positive and negative vibrations around us. So imagine that you're sitting on the dining table and salt is less in one item. And the human nature is such, we are first to criticize. We love to criticize. So say, she, what is this? Salt is less in this. And you don't realize that one simple act of criticizing word just changes the whole energy in the dining table. Instead, what you can do is just say, pass me the salt and add a little salt to it. And if there is another dish which is tasty, do we have the presence of mind to appreciate something that has been cooked well? So can you just say, oh, today this dish is so tasty? So can you see the difference of how human nature is about very easy with our criticisms, but very selfish and very conscious with our appreciation? So a simple smile tip for today is that wherever you get a chance, make sure you express some small sentence of appreciation, you know, and feel it. I mean, genuine one, not a fake one. But you know, when you see someone wearing something nice, you can say, you look good today. You know, you feel so good when somebody appreciates something about you. So why don't you start giving appreciation to people around you? Happy smile tip. You'll also smile. The person around you also smiles. Okay? So, small, from today to tomorrow, just see, wherever you get a chance, express one small sentence of appreciation. Okay? That's a smile tip for today. So, thank you, and over to you, Marina, for the yoga session.